Huh! have found the second piece. I can feel its power within you. The rod wills itself whole. You may be deaf to its cries, but I am not. The final piece lies beyond this barrier, in an area heavily fortified by the Shadow.
Destroyer will not be pleased when I restore the Rod of Arafel. The warriors may pay the price.
The White City is lost to us. This broken world will soon be our grave. And yet we must fight on against the darkness, to uphold the light. If your actions hasten our end, so be it.
May you live to see the Destroyer take his last breath. You're ill of the Hellguard.
Good luck, Ryder. The final piece is the one you cross.
Arafel has been made whole.
I am tempted to ask that you wield that weapon and turn the tide of this war. But I fear the Destroyer would capture it again and turn it to his dark purpose. No, better that you remove it from this world and into the safe keeping of the White Army. We will make our stand here until the Hellguard is no more.
I would stand with you, Yoril. My brother's fate takes me on another path.
You have made yourself honorable. A virtue little known with your kind. But if I ever see him, war must answer for his crimes.
He could not have brought this upon the Earth. And I will see my brother spared.
Do what you will, Ryder. But this world is lost. And that cannot be undone.
And what of the Hellguard, Uriel? Every blade dulled, eventually.
That's what I'm counting on. The demons will suffer all the more when we force the blade home.
Be careful what you wish for, Archon. You just might get it.
The Rod of Arafel. I have been waiting so long. It feels every bit as powerful as I imagined.
Then you should have no problem clearing a path into your city.
A path? No. I will clear the entire realm. I will burn away the shadows with holy light! If you are to reach the Citadel, you will need wings. Seek out the scribe, most ancient. He still wanders the ruins. He can help you end your quest. Ha!